Away, away, away. Hi, I'm not here. No, no, not here. Nope, you can go away now. Hello everybody, this is the Android Gamer, and today I'm playing Boris the Dark Survival. Just came out on Tuesday. I saw Jacksepticeye play early release of it on his channel, and so I thought I'd look and see, and it came out as well, or it came out completely. For a dollar Canadian. Live a very dangerous life. Living a very dangerous life. Surviving on what you could find. And fearing the ink demon that stalks his every move. So as you can see, I'm using a wired headphone today because I found out that my Bluetooth ones were no longer working. The microphone wasn't working on them, so I have to go with these until I get them. Tap the left corner to move. Ah. Tap on the right corner to run. Come on. Oh dear goodness, why is it going so choppy? One second. Options. Try that and see how it goes. There we go, that's better. Then consume soup. Fine tunes in the studio. Okay. Flashlight. Play banjo. Soup. Okay. Hide in little miracle stations. Easy enough. That's where I put the supplies. I put you back up here. Actually, you probably don't want to go over there. And I'll put you beside him. So the premise is you go through each floor and you're collecting different things. And from what we can see, you have 7 days. And as we walk around... You pick up different items. There we go. So you need 2 plungers, 2 books now, and a cog. There's the cog. And along the way, you will find The ink demon that will chase you. So far, so good. Get around there. Under there. Just want to make sure I find everything first before. So that's a runway. Oh, shoot. Go, go, go. No, it's a dead end. It's also a dead end. In here. Oh. Yeah, I can still see it there in the corner. Okay, so that was the ink demon. He went up. Those are both dead ends. Okay. Hi, Bendy. Okay, so there's one there that I now need. Get in. Wait for him to go. Okay. Hopefully he's far enough away. Ah, shoot. Oh, well. Hi! Come on. Okay. Try number two. So what I could see is that these are all completely randomized, so all different levels. Yeah, I know. Locate the supplies. Not the dead end. Okay. Okay, there's one there. Okay. Found the tape. Probably be good with those that you add. Oh. Come on. That's too early that time. And nothing. Okay. Spoon. Oh, this isn't good. Don't do that. Come on. Ah, there we go. And still nothing. Not the spoon. Okay, so this is completely a dead end. And what suck if he was around the corner. Okay, good, he's not. Oh. That was a mistake. Should have waited. No. Away, away, away. Hi, I'm not here. No, no, not here. Nope, you can go away now. Okay. Think it's safe? Yep. That's, oh man. Did you go the way I need to go? He did. I need to go that way. Come on. Yeah, hi. But it's going the way I need to go. Okay, one more try and see. Let me at least do one. Because there's two here. There's something there. I have no idea why I do these. Jack sucked, I did. He never found anything there. And these are impossible. There we go. Nothing. Fudge was that? Don't do that to me. No, I don't need lockers. Okay. Where is that? That's the book. Okay. Come on. It's annoying that it's so quiet and then all of a sudden he appears and it just starts off. This is a complete dead end and entire mistake. And he's going to be at the entrance. Fine. Nothing. Oh, the only way left. It's the way that he's at. Hey. I'm gonna do one. Yes, go that way. Okay. So, get you and you and yay! Actually say I got one right at the end, and then you put them back. Oh. What are you? Okay. Not sure what that is about. Give me that soup. Just want to see if there's anything else here to do. Something there. Okay. Well, that will do it for this game. Dark Survival. I completely forget about his name, unfortunately. Let's go back. Quit. Nope, that's going to completely quit, I think. But if you want to play this for yourself, I will leave... Excuse me, a link for it in the description below. As I said, it's a dollar Canadian. Probably maybe like $1.50, something like that in American. It's the Android Gamer, Lair Days, and happy gaming.